Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Fashion Fridays. In today's video, we're going to be talking about the latest trend, knee-high boots. I'm going to show you three different ways that you can style this latest winter trend. So the first look is to pair with a skirt. I love these fit and flare skirts because they're really flattering on all body shapes. They hug you in at the waist and then they flare outwards and they look nice and cute and girly. And because they're not skin tight, that you know you can get away with it for more daytime wear, or you can even take it straight through to nighttime. These looks are very comfortable. You get to show off a little bit of skin and still feel comfortable and wrapped up and nice and cozy. It's also a great way to get you out of trousers and jeans for the cold winter months. The next idea is pretty similar, but I'm just adding a pair of patterned tights. Pattern tights are a great way to add something to your outfit, to add a bit of style to it, to be a little bit more unique, and also a great way to cover your bare legs. As well, these boots are so cozy, they'll keep your legs nice and warm, and you'll feel a little bit more wrapped up and more comfortable as well if you're not used to wearing skirts. You really have so much choice when you're wearing a skirt. You can style it with a jumper, a cardigan, a blouse, a denim jacket, a waterfall cardigan, a t-shirt. You really have so much choice. And like I said, it just gets you out of wearing a pair of jeans or trousers and just really gets to mix up your wardrobe a little bit. And lastly, but definitely not least, you can style them with your favorite pair of jeans or leggings. I paired mine with a simple logo t-shirt, a cute scarf and hat, or you can also pair it with a nice blouse or jumper or denim jacket. You can literally mix and match with absolutely anything. Dress it up and dress it down. So that's pretty much it guys for this video. I really hope you enjoyed it. Let me know in the comments below if you like the knee-high trend and what will you be styling yours with. If you're new to my channel, then don't forget to subscribe. It will make my day, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye. Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Fashion Fridays. Today's lookbook is going to be slightly different. I don't want people to watch my videos and feel they need to go